That is the African arowana nesting site here in IITA's Major Lake. There's several of these nesting sites here. I used this dip net to check if there was any fry in any of these. And in this hole, as I approached, the adult fled, probably a 2 or 2.5 foot long fish. And I was able to net out several of these fry. I'll photograph them and return them shortly.